over wood, please.
W.
Which wood?
Okay, let's see if it's which. No. Holly, over to you. Where would you like your letter?
Above wood.
Please. All right. O.
Worldwood.
Worldwood. All right. Tough one here. Chad, do you think you have a guess?
I'll take a letter above wood.
Okay. R.
I'll say working wood.
Let's see if it's working. No. Back to the moms next door. Jessica.
Yeah, I'll take a letter above wood, please.
All right. Okay, that sound means it's the last letter in the word. What's your guess?
It's gonna be tough. I think it's work.
Okay, let's see if that's right. No, that's not it either. Okay, everybody's stumped here. Scott.
Can I have the letter above wood? Oh, there's none, so I can just guess, right?
Yeah, you can guess.
Can I get worm wood, please?
Ooh. The light bulb comes that's up above everyone's head. Let's see worm wood. That's the answer we're looking for. Nice job, Scott. All right. Joyce, you're up. B.
Brown.
Okay.
Worm.
Let's see if it's brown for the chain. No. Okay. Jennifer, I'll give you a letter. Let's see if you can solve the chain. O.
Book.
Let's see if it's book for the chain and $200. That's the right answer. Nice job.